Hi, I'm Keegan and this is Charlie. So we're finding out the energy of the drinking water. So after reading this long packet, we figured out that what happens is that there's heat. The liquid is heat, which is heat energy, and then the heat, it's different temperatures in the top, which makes it move, for motion energy to happen as well. But it all starts off with heat energy, and that's pretty much it.
And another way that I think makes the bird then tip is because when it gets to a complete stop, it's sort of on an angle, and the water sort of, is still sort of moving, which makes it
dip.
Bye.
Bye.